trying to shake Mark Stuart. Fed one that was away from fair and brought back up the wing by Murray. Murray drops it back off. Taken on further by McEachran. Puts on the brakes. Try to slot pass it to Judge. Score! It ricocheted off a capital stick. Mark Stuart has tied the game. First ever NHL goal for Mark Stuart of Rochester, Minnesota.
How about that? Pucks in deep. It'll ricochet right out to Stuart, who moves in just in case. He finds it and rips it through a screen. Top corner. Zubras had moved the puck, and Washington nearly scored. That's Murray waiting for his teammates. Now he can set something up. And here's the pass by Sean McEachran, and Stuart gets his first. 2 games ago, Saturday afternoon, he had to play a lot against Jaromir Jagr and Michael Nylander, Marty Straka of the Rangers, and it was a tough assignment. Here in this game, he's played a ton.